Did you know this about Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince? The producers didn't know that Dumbledore wasn't straight. When J.K. Rowling read through the script, she found a line where Dumbledore mentions a girl he had a crush on when he was younger. After reading it, she informed the filmmakers that Dumbledore was actually gay and that his only love interest was the famous dark wizard Grindelwald, who he eventually had to defeat in a wizard duel. The information was later made public by her when promoting the final book, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows.